So yeah, so we came to Bread Bar today to kind of taste some food, get a flair of downtown Hamilton. And there was actually a lot of golf fans in here, people that were going to come out to the tournament, very excited when we gave them some tickets to Sunday's round, and was able to pass out a few beers along the way. And hopefully Brandon and myself gained a few more golf fans, and will come out and support this great Canadian Open that they have here in Hamilton this week. Well, good to see you, boys. Good to meet you. Yeah, yeah, hopefully we'll see you out there late Sunday. Thank you. Enjoy the beer.
I think just meeting the people of Hamilton and kind of getting to know the fan base here, you know, coming from the States and seeing how passionate a lot of the Canadians up here are about golf, it's cool to talk with them and, you know, have them meet some of the players on tour. Everyone come out and support the event. It's a great event. It's been going on a long time, and we'll have a lot of fun out there.